Beyonce shot a Renaissance visual album in secret. The movie is directed by Nadia Lee Cohen, a British artist, photographer, and emerging filmmaker. According to sources, Renaissance is artsy and in line with Beyonce's previous visual albums Lemonade and Black is King. Her Parkwood Entertainment label are submitting Renaissance visual album to studios and streaming services.